know a lot of you who are subscribed to this channel are going to be super excited to see. This is a school supplies haul, yes, but with a fun twist. I got this huge package today from YOOBI'S. Ha! Which is like the best school supplies brand ever. Their stuff is so quality, it's so cute, like everything's so unique. They emailed me and they let me pick out some amazing stuff from their new back to school launches for this year, which I'm so excited about. I don't know what's in this box, all I did was cut the tape, and I'm so excited to see what they sent me. Guys, I'm so excited. This is not going to be my official back to school supplies haul for this year. I'll have one of those come out probably towards the end of July, because I get my school supplies like really ridiculously early because I'm so obsessed with school supplies. Yeah, I'm literally so excited. I'm going to tell you guys more about YOOBI'S later on in this video once we start unboxing the stuff, and I'll make sure to click down below and I'll link their new stuff. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe down below and click that notification bell. Give this video a big thumbs up and comment below anything you guys want to tell me. And let's just get into the video. I'm literally so excited. Alright guys, so YOOBI'S was so kind as to send me this like huge box and I'm so excited about it. So let's just get started and see what they sent me in this box. Guys, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This box is literally huge. Like, this is the biggest box I've ever gotten from a company. Like, by far. Yes, oh my gosh. This stuff is so cute. Okay, so the first thing that I see right on top, which these are adorable, these are the the YOOBI'S 6-pack binder clips. They're so cute. Look at the colors. They're like, there's like turquoise and like mint green, and this light pink is like beautiful, and then this little salmon-y color, like just super cute. And then the binder clips have little shapes, like stars and hearts on them. There's 6 of them in here. Oh my gosh, and they're gold, like Next thing I'm seeing in here, these are the YOOBI'S letter and number stickers. So there's 4 sheets in here, and they have all the letters and the numbers in these super cute fonts. Like, these are gonna be like literally amazing for DIYing your school supplies and giving them that nice personal touch. Ooh, okay, so the next thing I see is actually a composition book, and this is like super cool, guys. Love the pattern, and it looks like it's college ruled, which is fantastic. And I think this is really cool because most of the time composition books are like really boring and everyone hates composition books. So it's cool, you know, to have a cute one like this, and there's like another pattern on the inside. Ooh, and it looks like you could color that in if you wanted to too. So that's pretty fun. Next thing I'm seeing, which I am literally so excited about because you know how much I love pens. This is a 2-pack of pens, and these are heavy. Like, they feel like they're really nice quality. This is the YOOBI'S 2-pack retractable ballpoint pens. And I'm actually just gonna open these up because they feel like really heavy and I kinda wanna know like what the quality is. So give me a second. Oh my gosh, I'm seeing holographic stuff in this box right now. And man, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ooh! Yes, these are like heavy and weighted and like they're like metal. These are nice. Okay, so this one is like kind of this light pink color, like a watermelon and some cute little hearts on it. And of course with the gold accents, and then this one again with the gold accents, but with black and white polka dots. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna draw on this box. Oh yeah. These are nice. These are like a good pen to put in your like planner. I know I talked about these for like a long time now, but like these are nice. So the next thing I see in here, which are so cute, these are the 4-pack magnetic bookmarks. I love magnetic bookmarks. I think they're just like so efficient and they're cute. These are amazing. Okay, so this one says, "Hello, I'm awesome." This one says, "This is how I roll," and it's like a donut, like, yes. And then this one says, "Cosmic cool," with a little space thing on it. I'm super into the whole space thing. Like, that's one of their collections this year. I'm super excited about it. And then this one says, "Good vibes only." This is super cute. I love these, and I'll totally have to use these for my summer reading book. Yay! Comment below what your summer reading book is. Like, oh my gosh, no. Why do I have to read? That's not cool. Next thing that I'm seeing, I'm literally so excited about. Oh my gosh, guys. Part of their new summer collection is a bunch of like holographic stuff, which, you know, I love. And this is the 6-pack of number 2 pencils, but they're freaking holographic. Like, what? What? These are so cool. I absolutely love these. And I also really appreciate that they put them in this nice, like, clear plastic case, because I like to kind of keep my pencils together, like, in one, like, in a separate thing, because, you know, they'll draw all over the inside of your pencil case. So I definitely really appreciate that these are in, like, a sturdy plastic box. So the next thing that they also are coming out with this year are freaking planners. Yes, you guys know how much I love planners. This one is adorable. I love this. This is so, 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 so cool. So I'm actually going to give you guys a quick like flip through of it because I definitely want to see the inside of it. So this is the 2017-2018 weekly and monthly planner. This is like a perfect like academic kind of style planner. I'm just going to pop that off because we don't need that. The cover is super cute. It's light pink with the watermelon with the hearts. Again, like the hearts kind of like being the seeds or whatever. And it just says YOOBI and then planner 2016. And then it has this really cool like gold sparkly thing and like gold on the side, which I like. And I also appreciate that this is like thin because I love, you know, like the Erin Condren planners and even like Kate Spade's pretty like thick or whatever planners. And they're so nice and I love them. But for school, like those are great for home, but for school, like I don't have extra room in my backpack on a daily basis. Like that just doesn't happen. So I do definitely appreciate that this is small. And then the cover feels like very nice. It's like a hard cardboard that's not going to bend. Oh, so this is cute. So it's got a nice that like black and white kind of print on the inside. It's a place for your name and address and stuff. Then it's got an overview of 2017, 2018, and then space for you to write your goals for the year, which is kind of nice. And then it goes straight in from July 2017 to, it said on that thing, to June 2018. So you can use them in the summer as well, which is pretty cool. So it's got these, so it's got the monthly spread. It looks like you can color these in, which is super fun. It looks like it has nice, like this is a good size. Like I think this is a good size to kind of travel around with. And then it has the weekly spread with just some lines, big enough space for every month and a note space. And I feel like I really enjoy just kind of the black and white, just kind of overall more plain feel on the inside because then you can decorate it yourself, personalize it yourself, and honestly, like with school, you just need things to be functional. This is a perfect academic planner. You don't need all of the bells and whistles everywhere. You just need places for everything to go. And it has like all the cute holidays like National Ice Cream Day. I think that's pretty cute. So you got all of the weeks. Hold on. And then you'll find that next monthly spread and it'll just keep going. And there's like a new thing to color and decorate on each month. And I think that is literally so cool. And then there's note pages in the back. Yes, this is so cute. I will definitely be using this. Like I want to start using it like right now actually. So thank you so much YOOBI for sending me your new planner. So the next thing I'm seeing is this awesome college ruled spiral notebook. This is a one subject, one pocket, 100 sheets, which is really good for a one subject. Usually they're like 70 sheets and I'm like, what? But this is also part of their like cosmic collection. I forgot what it was called, but I love this like black cover with little stars and like dots supposed to kind of resemble the night sky, which I think is super cool because it's patterned and it's fun and it makes school a little bit more fun, you know, when things are patterned, but it's without being like too bam in your face type of thing. And this is super cool. The paper, I'm like, I have to have a good paper. It's really nice quality. It's 9.5 by 11 paper, so it's like, it's big paper, which is good, so you don't waste paper. And then there is a really nice, ooh, yes, it says this, and then it's got the pocket in the front. And with this being right here, I just might as well go and talk about it. So it says, you buy, YOOBI gives. So for every YOOBI item you buy, a YOOBI item will be donated to a classroom in need right here in the USA. One for you, one for me. It's just that simple. And I find that so amazing, and that's really why I wanted to partner with YOOBI for this video, because I really, really believe in what they say. Like, everyone loves going back to school shopping, and a lot of people even kind of complain sometimes about like, oh, I don't want to go back to school, but having school supplies is almost something that we take for granted, and I feel like it's so amazing that they're giving this because a lot of kids don't get that and don't get that pleasure of having the new school supplies. And I know at least for me, like every year that would be so exciting for me to get to go and pick out new stuff, and that would almost be like encouragement and fuel to dive into the next year and feel prepared. And with having school supplies, you can, sorry, just heard a really weird sound. It helps kids do better. Like if they don't have the supplies they need, like how are they supposed to get the education and be on an equal playing field with the rest of us? So I feel like that's really amazing that they're doing that. So for every single item, even the items that they sent me, things will be donated to kids in need, which I'm so excited about. Yes. So I think this is the second to last thing in the box, which I'm so sad about, but this is so cute. This is the, the YOOBI 4-pack of erasers. I know they have a couple different sets of these. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. So in the picture, it just shows the erasers. I'm gonna open this up. I didn't even know it came in like this nice container. Like look at this. This is literally like snap Tupperware right here, which is like so cute to hold your erasers in, to hold the four erasers. So the first one that you get in this pack is the popsicle, and they're like those erasers, I'm just gonna set this down, that you can like take apart, you know, there's like different pieces, which I think is so cool. I used to love these as a kid. The next one I'm seeing, which this part goes on right here, there we go, is a donut. This one, the reason I wanted this pack, this is a freaking unicorn, and it's fantastic. And this one looks like it separates in a lot of places, which I just think is so fun to kind of take the erasers apart. And then the last one in here is an ice cream cone, vanilla. These are so cute. I love this pack. Love the container it's in. Definitely worth the money. I'm probably not going to use them because they're so cute, but they're going to sit on my desk or maybe go in my backpack just for, like, when you're sad, you can take them out and, like, play with them. I don't know. Yay! I love these. Thank you so much. So the last thing in this box, what, oh my gosh, so part of their new school stuff again is the holographic, and they literally went all out. So this is the YOOBI holographic tote. This is really nice and big, super awesome. It's like, I don't know if my lights are washing it out or you can't even see it, but like, whoa. And I also think a really cool thing that's on this that I just noticed is there's this little like leather like tassel keychain, and then there's like a little like toucan pendant on it too, which is so cool. Ooh, and there's a little pouch on the inside as well to hold smaller things. Yes, literally yes, yes. Alright guys, so that's everything that YOOBI sent me in the box. Literally, that was way more than I was expecting. Thank you so, so, so much again to YOOBI for sending me all of these amazing things. They're going to be put to amazing use this year for my school supplies. Love them. Literally so excited. I just wanted again to kind of just say how amazing it is what they do with donating a school supplies haul for every single thing that you buy. And it's something that the kid needs as well. It's not just something pointless that they're donating. It's something that the kid needs, which I think is so awesome. And I definitely urge you guys to check out my links down below in the description. They're not like paid links. Like, I'm not getting any money if you click on the link. Just if you, I'm gonna link their website down below, link their new back to school stuff down below. Check it out, see what you like. There is even more amazing thing, like so many amazing things out down there right now. If you need new desk supplies, it's also, they also have that, literally everything. So awesome, leave the links down below. Again, thank you so much to YOOBI for sending me this stuff. So excited. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel down below and click that notification bell, and comment down below what your favorite school supplies item in this haul was, or if you like school supplies. And yeah, I know this is like super early to be like filming a back to school supplies haul, but like, yeah, like I could not wait. Like, did you see that? No, I definitely couldn't wait, and I'm pointing down there because I put all the stuff on the floor right there. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'm gonna see you guys next week for another video, or maybe in a couple days, because I have two that I could possibly post. I just need to edit them. So, yeah. Bye, guys.